past few days, all of you know that I'm fighting for the women and also who are suffering with the film industry in a casting with a casting.
Pehla mic kyun nikla rumba? Pehla mic nikla.
So me andar ke tells you, nenu I'm fighting for the casting couch issue. సో ఫిలిం ఫిలిమ్స్లో ఏం జరుగుతుంది అంటే మెజారిటీ ఆఫ్ ద పర్సంటేజ్ మెజారిటీ ఆఫ్ ద పర్సంటేజ్ దీస్ పీపుల్ డైరెక్టర్స్ ఆర్ ప్రొడ్యూసర్స్ ఆర్ హీరోస్ హూ ఎవర్ ఇట్ మే బి దే ఆర్ ఆస్కింగ్ ఫర్ ద సైట్స్ అండ్ ఇఫ్ వీ నీడ్ ఎనీ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ అ మూవీ ఆఫర్ దే ఆర్ హెరాసింగ్ విత్ ద సెక్షువల్ కమిట్మెంట్ దే ఆర్ ఆస్కింగ్ అబౌట్ ద సెక్షువల్ కమిట్మెంట్ సో
Which film industry mean?
Tollywood or Hollywood or any industry. This Me Too movement it started in Hollywood. So this is part of the Hollywood Me Too movement. So even I'm the victim. So how victim will treating by society and treating by these so-called directors or producers or so-called Nadigar Sangam members. These are all things we are talking about right now, today. So, Nadigar Sangam, first of all, we have to talk about the Nadigar Sangam. Vishal Garu and Karthi Garu responded on this casting couch issue. So, what I'm trying to telling is, this casting couch issue is not there in the Hollywood, not there in Tollywood. It is not only belongs to Tollywood or Hollywood. It is belongs to everywhere. It is there in every organization. But being an actress, I know how film industry is. So what I need is, I need justice. I came to all the way from Hyderabad to Chennai. I need justice. So I'm talking about this and I'm giving awareness on this casting couch issue. That's the reason I'm giving interviews to all the YouTube channels and all the news channels. So I'm what I'm trying to do is awareness. So Vishal Garu or Karthi Garu, they responded very badly, which really hurts. Not only Karthi Garu and not only Vishal Garu, Varagi. I don't know who is he and I don't know what he do and such kind of shit he is talking and that is really being a social activist. He is telling that he is an activist. I don't know, till now I didn't see this kind of activist in my life. Activist will have some responsibility on the society and also on the victim. And I'm asking Varagi Garu, do you have respect on the women or not? How come you can call me prostitute? What kind of a right do you have? And also, being is he a director or what? Is he a hero or what? Who is he? Producer. Oh, so you really helped me so much, sir, because you proved what kind of treatment women is getting in the film industry. So thankful, I'm really feeling so thankful because when I'm telling in the interviews, people are not realizing. And after you came out and calling me prostitute, you proved. And also Varagi Garu, you are not at all belongs to this case. And why this I wanted to know. You are telling that I'm living in so-called place. And why you are doing that inquiry? Do you want to come to my room? I wanted to know, do you want to come to my room? That's the reason you are doing inquiry on me. So, giving publicity on my address and all, what kind of a thing it is? Do you think women can't do anything? Do you think women is in a helpless situation? That's the reason I wanted to prove today. I can give the complaint because this is commissioner office not belongs to you. This is belongs to everyone. We can use the service. We can use the police service. It is everyone right. So today I complained again is this Varagi on this whatever he called me prostitute, right? So I don't know on which evidence do you have, I don't know. And also I wanted to tell you, Varagi Garu, I didn't take single paisa with this so-called directors or producers, heroes I slept with. So without taking money, how can you call me prostitute? Did you pay for them? You didn't pay for me. And when Srikant or when Murugadas, when Lawrence Garu slept with me, did you pay the money for me? You are not there. Yes, I agreed. Yes, I am a victim. So agreeing is not a mistake. So I am agreeing my mistakes, because in the future any women shouldn't suffer like me. And